The update from YouTube is that the dislike button is staying, but the dislike counts will now be private.
No, don't pull! No! Ah!
That's a big problem when half of you...
Its mission is to give everyone a voice.